So in Outside at the moment, there's quite a buzz going on about this new rock shoe brand we've got, UnParallel. They're handmade in California in an old 510 factory. We've got quite a few different models for different styles of climbing, and a lot of these come in the standard fit and the LV, low volume. So within this whole range of shoes, there's only two types of rubber, and they're really simply named: rubber hard, rubber soft. And I want to start talking about the uplace. This has already got a bit of a classic following because people are putting them on, finding them really comfy. And they're also filling that void where we've been missing a bit of a flat, edging, comfy, but still technical shoe. You could easily wear this at like limestone projects, at Malham and the Tour and things like that, but also half size bigger, spend doing all day routes in Wales and limestone. And of course, there's a low volume version as well. So usually being quite an impatient person, I really like to go for a Velcro, but this system of lacing goes so quick and easy that actually it's nearly as quick as a Velcro, giving you a lot more security. And that also allows the stiffness of the shoe to come out, so I can stand on much smaller edges. And again, I've not got these particularly painfully tight at all, yet they really edge beautifully well on limestone and the gritstone. Yet I can smear in them as well.